Yeah, welcome back to VITA Social News on one of our VITA social media channels. And today I thought we should change something. We should ask someone different, so not like normal, a master dental technician or a dentist. I thought we ask today, and you may know her, Christina Latz. Christina Latz is one girl sitting in our sales marketing. Christina, what is the sales marketing?
That's a good question, actually. So in sales marketing, we support our dealers around the world with our marketing campaigns to help them spread the message about our products to customers everywhere. So we are actually divided in different regions. I'm, for example, in charge of a pretty large region, actually, from Eastern Europe to the Middle East, Africa, to Latin America. So we have quite a lot of countries, we have quite a lot of dealers, but we are happy to support everybody, obviously, and there's a big team behind us all to actually achieve this kind of support.
But the countries, especially the Middle East and Latin America, they have different thinkings, different meanings, their work slightly different. Is it a hard task or is it easy to manage?
Well, obviously, it's a lot of work, and regions differ, definitely. And then you have the language barrier as well. But the countries or regions do have certain like focus products. And obviously, with such a big region, I'm still covering all products. But we do have a certain focus. But in general, yes. In South America, especially Brazil, for example, with these shiny white veneers they prefer, it's a little bit different than, for example, South Africa or the Middle East. Mm-hmm. But we are present in all these markets, and we are present with our products, and people are very happy with VITA products.
Okay, so coming to one product, and you explain to me or to everybody what this product is and what it is for. So let us talk about VMK Master.
Well, VMK Master is our long-standing metal ceramic material, and it's been around since the 60s. So everybody knows the VMK Master or the VMK. And over the time, it evolved, there was further development, and the current product is the VITA VMK Master. And that's a product that's loved around the world. So everywhere people know the product and they love to work with it. And obviously, especially in the Middle East, but also in South America, we have a lot of dental technicians who still work with metal frameworks. And that's the indication for metal ceramic.
So we have two different metal ceramics. We have the VITA VM13 and the VMK Master. What is the main difference or the main topic between them?
Well, certainly the VM13 is a veneering ceramic that belongs to the VM system, so there's a whole system behind it, and that's based on this 3D layering effect that we want to achieve. So the layering technique is slightly different, with the base dentin, the transfer dentin, and then the enamel, and also it's a ceramic for 3D master, for the VITA system 3D master shade system, because that's where it really kind of shines and where you can get amazing results. The VMK Master is more leaning to the traditional layering and also maybe more to the classical side. But no matter what kind of system you're using and what kind of metal ceramic you're using, you will always get great results.
So it is not that you don't achieve very aesthetic results with the VMK Master. So you have no aesthetic losing or something if you use the VMK Master?
No, not at all. For example, we have one of our I would say one of our best dental technicians. He's called Marcio Breda, he's from Brazil, and he's working with all of our ceramics, but he says when he's having a metal ceramic case, he's using VMK Master, because there's such a freedom and such a also security in working with this material. He absolutely loves it and achieves amazing results. So there's no kind of compromise whatsoever in aesthetics.
Okay, coming to the layering, to the first steps with the material, there is on the market, there is the NP bond by VITA. So what it is this for, and do I need it always or not?
Well, let me preface this a little bit. VMK Master is well known for its wash opaque, and that's kind of funny, well, or interesting, let's put it that way, because this wash opaque is favored all over the world, because obviously it's great to get a safe bond between the metal and the ceramic, and also it has a great color, like a really warm, shimmery golden color, and that is the basis of a highly aesthetic result. So that's the one product that's interesting with the VMK Master. And now we have our NP bond. The NP bond has kind of the same color, so you get the same effect, but it's even better because it has a buffering effect in the CTE value. What does it mean? That's essentially, we have a lot of alloys out there in the market, and it's not just for casting. You have now laser sintering, you have sintering in the furnace, and whatever. So there are a lot of different varieties, and VITA always published long lists of alloys tested with certain ceramics, but we can't test them all, and there are always new things coming on the market as well. So the NP bond is actually a tiny little material. You just have one little box and that's all. And you can use it to kind of buffer the CTE differences a little bit and get a secure bond. And also it prevents kind of retracting of the ceramics on the margins, and also other effects you might have if the CTE value of your alloy is not perfectly matched with your ceramic.
Wow, that's everything I wanted to know. Thanks a lot, Christina, and thanks to you that you were here again. And if you have questions regarding the VITA VM13 or the VMK Master, I can directly send them to Christina, or write a comment here, and we will try to answer all of your questions as soon as possible. And for sure, our email is still working. It's the info@vita-zahnfabrik.com, and we will answer as soon as possible. I wish you all the best and stay healthy, and goodbye. Thanks, Christina.
Thank you, Michael, and take care.